breaking news reporting live from the White Spot Media, and this is where we highlight issues in Jamaica and around the world. The 9-year-old girl Felicia is now found by the police and the residents of Jamaica. It is believed that the young girl went missing when her mother was searching for her, but no sign of the young girl. The mother reported the incident to the police immediately, and when the police was alert, a warning sent out. The residents of Jamaica, we want to say a big thank you because the effort that was put to help the police to find this man. It is said that social media was blasting and the celebrity was blasting it on social media to have the young girl return back home in peace. The young girl was found today and young girl is taken to the hospital where she is undergoing medical examination. A big thank you to Team Jamaica and the police officers. You did a great job returning this young girl back home to her family. A lot of time young girls went missing, they never come back home, and you can see that the medical team were so happy and giving thanks that the young girl was brought back home to her family. This is a great joint operation that was put in place to help to find this young girl, and this should go into the 14 parishes of Jamaica. They are still searching for the man who abducted the young girl. He is not to be found as yet, but the police and residents of Jamaica are still searching for him. I just want to say Jamaica is going through a lot, and all over the world people are going through a lot and they're going through depression. The COVID-19 and pandemic has added to that as well, as we're living in a new norm of life and we have to get vaccinated before we go back to normal. And we want to say to the mother that is undergoing this, be strong. That's right now. That's it for Dwight Spot Media.